The Big Lemon's been running buses on waste cooking oil for about 9 years, and we're always looking at the next thing and how we can run the buses in a more sustainable way. And very recently, electric bus technology has reached a commercially viable stage. Obviously, the challenge is to get enough power into the batteries. In the past, that's been prohibitively expensive, but now they've managed to make batteries both cheaper and more effective. The science works now, so let's raise the money and get a couple of these. And it was quite exciting last year when we did a big fundraiser for the buses. Initially, we set a target of just one bus, and we tried to raise £100,000. But everyone got very excited about the prospect of having electric buses in the city. So everyone kept phoning up and investing, and we raised £250,000, which enables us to get two electric buses.
Amazing. Where did the money come from?
Oh, just members of the public, really. A lot of people in Brighton and Hove got very excited by it, so we can afford to pay quite a good return on the investment, and people obviously find that attractive, both financially and ecologically.
When I read on your website you guys are getting a solar bus, and I pictured in my head this futuristic bus covered in solar panels. Is that right?
Right. It's not quite right. We always wanted the electric buses to run on renewable energy, and we just thought, well, wouldn't it be really cool? We've got a big roof on our depot, and we've got 128 solar panels ready to go on the roof, and that will power the whole of the Route 52 that we run in Brighton and Hove. It's great for the environment, it's great for the community, and if we can have the same impact in other places, then that would be wonderful. Get the whole of Britain travelling on electric buses.